What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Resident Evil Village. I'm at the main menu because, like, notice anything different? It's a little bit light out, so I don't know if this is showing because I made some decent progress in the game and it's showing a different load screen or a different menu. Not a load screen. So it's a. Now we're going to the. Supposedly we're going to the stronghold. I don't know if it, if we'll make it. There's supposedly. I noticed in the walkthrough. I didn't look too much into the walkthrough, but like there's a. You know, a section, and then it's come back to the village, and then there's like treasure hunting stuff, which I'll probably do just in the sake of getting all the items I can get. Wait, we need to go to the red one. I like how this one just stays open. Well, there's a beast here now. A beast! Rose is waiting for you, thank you! There's that big beast. I was also gonna see if I can head over here. Or. I actually forgot where I'm going. You go. I used to be able to. How did I get to the house easily? Oh, okay, there, that's right. We go through the gate. I don't know if this beast, like. Are there two of them? You're cool. They look like they're gonna start something. Oh, these. But these flying guys are still over here. Oh no, never mind. I checked over here. I'm looking for that area. That's right. Looking for the. There's a gun way back here that, if you notice, you can, like, if the weapons you're not using, you can sell them. Hey, buddy. Hi. You gonna block my path? That's wonderful, thank you. So kind. I don't know if these guys attack you automatically or what, but I'm gonna be safe. I'll be sorry later. Here's where the. Oh, I have to go. This game makes me into a monster. I don't need this gun right now. I don't think. I'll check the thing right now, but. I'll reload that just so I have it. Go through here. Oh, just, I thought those were one of those big goat guys. I know, it's just a floating goat head. Which is, by the way, very normal. Oh, they do charge. show you. Okay. I never went over here, did I? I have a feeling there's something here more than chickens. Alright, and there's another one right here. Herb is, ooh, hey! Don't need to waste ammo unless you need to. It's locked from the other side, so I have to go inside a tomb. Sorry, buddy. Nothing personal. I want to live. Like I said, it's kind of personal. A sneaky way to get in here. Alright, I try to go to one thing, I go to something completely different. That is a typical me. Oh, that's big boy. Can I just play cool and go over here? See, I just had a quick way out of here. I'm gonna mess with that guy if I don't have to. Maybe we'll get some stuff out of that, but. Oh, yeah, we have some. I think there were some places we could use a crank. Unless I just use them all. Try the drawbridge. Hi. How's it going? Got something in here. I know I did the lockpick thing. Oh, nothing in there. Not the plates. I'm somehow gonna piss off something for breaking a plate. I'm gonna get in a big fight because I break a plate and they're like, "You must not survive." I have no idea where this item is, but It'll have to wait for another day. What's up, big and lovable?
Well then, feel free to peruse. I've gotten some new stock.
New stock? Oh, what? Oh, boy. Where to find more fish, though.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Probably taking the fish out of there. That doesn't fit. Forget if I did try all these keys. Checked all of here. Alright, let's see if I can do anything about this droll bridge. Ooh, I could go on a boat ride. This is where I must disembark my boat journey. Ooh, finest fish. You're just a normal fish. You're not special. No, you're special to me. I eat you and you make me... Is this a good idea? Oh boy. A lot of stuff with the Dolby stuff. Oh, yes, please. This is an item box from... previous games. Get some items. They gotta try to scam me. Good thing I got everything over there. Oh, we got some bullets for a little bit. That's good. And I think there was a place up river too that we might check out. I mean, I don't. I think I cleared any fish creatures. I hope. Oh, is this? Oh, this is cool. I think. Just did an autosave. Wait. I'm nervous. Am I in Puzzle Land? I am in Puzzle Land. You know there's gonna be a big guy that's gonna come by and rain my parade. Oh, you? Oh, you didn't really come through here, okay. Oh, I get it. You are so clever, Resident Evil. You are so clever. Watch this. Oh, maybe not. Oh, wait, there we go. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Because I'm a good boy. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Almost there. Thank you. I love you. What did I just get? Oh, that's... And you know they're just gonna let us leave here without any fighting or anything. It's gonna like have some kind of big guy. Or not. Oh, this is where I came out of the castle? Okay, now I can do something out here. Oh, a ladder. Okay. I'm sure everything will go fine, just like in the dollhouse. Going down a well ladder. Alright, there's a room with a door. Yeah, that thing's not gonna go crushing on me. Locked from the other side. Yeah, of course. Did I climb this thing and... That's a shame Ethan can't climb. Okay, there's a puzzle here. Pipe bomb. And that door is gonna stay open. Or closed. Alright, push this in. Alright, we got that. I'm gonna push this forward, I guess. An item around here. I don't. Oh! This is where that whole trap thing was early in the game. Oh! Didn't even remember this place. It's been a while. Oh well. Yeah, I was kind of hoping there was a way back in the castle, but I... Oh yeah, I went through here. Oh yeah. No, no, okay. Can I get back in the boat? Nothing over there. I'm feeling better about my ammo now. Okay, we had to go back. Oh yeah, we could sell some stuff too.
Naturally.
Naturally.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Need three more fish for this. See, this is 160. It's faster. It has potential to be better, but I'd spend money on it.
I've gotten some new stock.
New stock. The Lemmy still? Okay, I do. Okay.
To hunger is to be alive. Aha.
Improved part. Oh, that's for that gun.
Why you'd be interested in that.
I don't have a sniper gun right now, so I'm... Yeah. Thank you. got that fully leveled up.
Do take care selecting your weapons.
Oh, we got a full grip from it?
A good deal, if I say so myself. If it's just looking, window shop away.
Okay,
securing goods is more important than anything.
I got that
anything,
already.
Anything, my friend.
I don't know what I can do now. Listen, can I buy food items? Might as well buy the rest of these.
Thank you for your patronage.
All right, let's bring it. There you are. Good luck! Thank you. So kind. Go upstairs. Or go this way. Which way is he at? He's over there. Okay, so I'm gonna go this way. That's the way. Any fish in this water? What am I doing? Get out of here. I could try to juke him, I think. I need to know where to go, though. Thank you. right there. Oh boy. Yeah. Let me just get out of here. That's how much ammo that guy wastes. I'm gonna wait till I have infinite ammo and just maybe wail on him with a infinite pistol or infinite shotgun. Oh, that's probably what you come out of. Yep. Man, I got some ammo. I guess I'm going up here. Oh, that's... I was like, is there some dude just chilling up here? Man, where's this dude at? Bird's eye view here. I see you, and I see you. Oh, you. Oh, this thing's blocking. Oh, you didn't dodge that attack, dude. I saw another. Oh, I shot you a couple times. Hi guys, sorry about that. I had a insufficient memory on the computer, so it just cut itself out of it. But I stopped playing as soon as I saw it, just in case I did maybe kill a couple guys. I don't know if I didn't see the video, but we're continuing our way through this area. Oh gosh, these guys just keep coming, don't they? Ooh, I see that though. Should have. Oh, I didn't see you there, still, buddy. Okay, I definitely got you that time. Oh, there's a barrel there. That's gonna be fun for later. There we go. Explosive round, yes, please. Okay, let's save that for one of our friendly friends over here. Okay, did I climb? Playing nice with these guys. Oh, you. Your homie here, but Oh, hey, buddy. They like me now, bitches. Oh, hey. Okay, that's how you like me. Okay. Oh, I saw that. That opening it, or... Oh, that... You stuck there, buddy? That would do something. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, it opened. Thank you. I'm just. If I could just come back here, are you gone? Just give me this open area set. Can easily get ambushed by these. Oh, there we go. I headed to it. I broke that box. Biddies. Biddies.
This must be their den.
Must be, yep. Let's see. Probably liked that, didn't you? Oh, you jackass. Some press for you, dude. What you get for being a dick. A dick. I know there's a guy behind me. Wait a second. Shortcut. Yeah, happened with that shit. No, bring your friend. I don't have any more mines. Yeah, don't fuck with me. Yeah, don't fuck with me. What did I say, dude? Told you not to frick with me, dude. Got bumps for days. Okay, I have no idea what to do, though. Of course, there's like 20 different guys after me. Alright, I don't like you. Oh, I think I know what to do here. Come here, guys. Never listen to you. Oh, you a-hole. Did this not stop coming? Dummy. You go over here? No. Of course not. Alright. Yeah, smile. Oh, I can't go around. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I just go up the steps of glory. Don't know where to go because these guys. How do I go? Oh, okay. I didn't see this thing here. Bum pa dum bum, bum pa dum. Sell it. Oh boy. Yeah, you suck. Oh, it hit me. Oops. Oop. Hit it. Oh, come on. Oh, oh, that's a fun head. That's why you get no head. Well, no head for you.
Okay, big guy.
Oh, you know what? Pipe bombs on you guys. Big dummies. Big stupid. Told you I'm not around anymore. What your big dummy face gets. Finally made it into another room. Thank goodness. And Magnum Ammo. That's awesome. High five. Nope. Okay. Someone's mad at me. All Alright, I think this is where I'm going to leave the gameplay. I think the other one was like 30, 40 minutes, so I want to make sure it's about the same time. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you have a fun time. I hope you play Resident Evil. I hope you love games. You probably hope I'm stopped talking right now. Thank you for joining me. Game on and take care. Bye, guys. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night. Take care. And game on, gamers. Bye.